This knot's called the spider hitch, and it's great for doubling your main line, especially braid. First thing you need to do is double your line to about 1 to 2 feet. From there, you create a small loop, like so, and you want to hold that loop between your pointer finger and your thumb. With the tag end, start wrapping it around those two fingers. Some guys like to wrap it only around their pointer. Either way, get to about 6 or 7 wraps, and you can even hold those wraps with that extra finger if you want. And then you're going to bring the tag end through that loop. You're going to want to do this slowly. As you start pulling that tag end, those wraps will come off those two fingers. Do it cleanly and make sure nothing gets tangled. Once all those wraps are finished, the last step is to just tighten down the knot. Don't be afraid to use saliva or even wear gloves so you don't hurt your hands on the braid. Make sure there's no little loops left in that knot. Lastly, just cut off the tag end and you're finished. Keep in mind that the spider hitch is a strong knot, not quite as strong as the bimini, but it does go through the guides of your rods very easily.